Welcome to the How to Access Canvas tutorial. In this tutorial, we will go over the different methods to access Canvas, which is our online portal where our international student orientation and other online or hybrid classes you may register for is hosted. Let's go over several methods that you can use to access your Canvas portal. To access Canvas through your Passport Student Center, go to pa.peralta.edu. Then sign in first using your 8-digit student ID and password. After you successfully log into your account, look for online classes in the Student Services section at your left. Click on it or the logo before online classes to proceed. To access Canvas portal directly from the web, you can use Peralta College's website by visiting web.peralta.edu. Click on the green Students button to proceed. Whichever method you use, it should lead you here to where you will sign into your student portal. Your username is your Peralta student email address, which is your 8-digit student ID at cc.peralta.edu. Click Next. After you log in, it will lead to your student portal, where you can access all application activated through your student account. Click on Canvas to move forward. A new tab will open and take you automatically to Canvas. You can also access your student email from here by clicking on the Outlook icon. This is what Canvas looks like on a desktop. Your dashboard should have the same class for this orientation. Using a mobile app, Android and iOS, to access Canvas. If you are using an Android phone, open Play Store. If you are using an iOS device, iPhone or iPad, go to the App Store and search for Canvas. In the result list, choose Canvas Student and install it onto your device. Then open Canvas Student on your device to proceed. Click on Find My School and type in the name of your college or Peralta. Click on the name of your college. All 4 Peralta colleges use the same Canvas system, so it does not matter which school name you pick. Sign into your Canvas using your student email address and the password you set for your student email account. You will get the second picture after sign-in if it was successful. That's how the Canvas dashboard shows on phones. The Courses section will list all the classes you are enrolled in for the semester. You can use that section to navigate between the classes you're enrolled in. The Inbox section gives you access to Canvas email. This inbox is different from your student email account. This is where your instructors will contact you, and you usually will receive a notification in your student email account for any changes here. You can also contact your instructor directly from here. Thank you for completing the How to Access Canvas tutorial.